over one day.
Oh, God. I said I won't go again because I couldn't do it anymore. But you just lose 3 days of your life.
Well, I won't need to go because and I'd like to say a big thank you to Steve of Norwich because he said he'll drink orange with me while I'm over there.
He was coming to walk with us.
A what?
A walk. We walked right through the mountains. Had a coffee. Found a bar. Had a coffee.
Oh, that's great. That, isn't it?
No, no, no. Coffee. Still feel my calf now.
I'll come on the walk with you.
It's good.
Me, you, and Roach. We'll go on.
And his two mates, H and the other guy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hard work, mate, but it's good.
It?
Yeah,
it as long as you only walk slow.
Yeah, we only walk slow. Yeah, you see the size of me? Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I'll be up for that.
Here's your mate.
Who?
Maria.
Ah, Maria. She's asked for this. My Barlow, our favourite listener on the station.
Yeah, she's asked for a bit of Fun by Three, 1983, and the Tunnel of Love.
She's still got all them dirty faced kids along with her, don't walk around with
them. I've not
seen them outside Clive Allen's the other day. Looking in the window at a new settee. £3.50 a week.
It's one of them with a telly that comes up.
Yeah, oh, yeah. No, that would be the bed, that one.
Yeah.
That's
a bed. Or just she'll have an iPod. An iPod thingy in the thing.
Yeah,
in the settee.
Yeah, with
corner unit.
With a sound thing just keyed onto the sounds of Salford.
Yeah. Just listen to us all day.
Yeah. I sound like a little dog off ski. Dastardly and Butley, don't I? Yeah.
So we'll play this for our Tunnel Love Fun Boy.
Enjoy the track, really.
Consequences, altered cases, broken noses, altered faces, my ego altered, altered egos, wherever I go, so does me go. Walk through the fields where the flowers are growing. Carve out your names on the first tree you see. There are 22 catches when you strike your matches and get down on your knees in the tunnel of love. On time, 'cause the wedding list is getting longer, the bottom drawer is getting fuller, and you're not getting any younger. Can things get any better in the tunnel of love?
The tunnel of love,
you fall in fever
in the tunnel of love,
and think of yourself. Gave up your friends for a new way of life, and both ended up as ex-husband and wife. There were 22 catches when you struck your matches and threw away your life in the tunnel of love.
The tunnel of love.
You fell in fever
in the tunnel of love,
and thought of yourself.
I bet she's been in some tunnel of love in Blackpool, hasn't she, mate?
Any tunnel of love, no, mate.
Any tunnel. Even going through a car tunnel, she'd pull up with someone, wouldn't she? Give us a kiss.
He's just said, Maria, that we've not really slated you for a few weeks.
So I thought I'd just make up for it, Maria.
Oh dear.
No, she's one of the nicest girls I've ever met. Yeah, she's nice. And she's got an heart of gold, so.
She's a nice
girl. We're only messing with her, you know that.
Moving on from one nice lady to another nice lady.
Who's that?
Dawn Redshaw.
The lovely Dawn Redshaw from Beulah High School in Langwoody Road.
Yeah. She's asked for a bit of Whitney. 1985.
Which one?
How Will I Know?
How Will I Know if you really love me? Well, I'll tell you what, try answering the messages.
We'll be right back.
Davidson, my ex-school friend. We used to be in a class together at infant school and all. Yeah, lovely looking girl.
Yeah, yeah, she's a nice looking lady. Nice lady
with a baby. Lovely looking lady.
I'm just thinking of the next link, mate. We better be careful what you're saying here.
Why is it for?
Big Eddie Smythe.
What is it?
Oh, you don't want to call any sister. You might be listening.
He's going to listen. Get me and smash me head in. Another one who's going to smash me head in. Seems half of someone wants to smash me head in at the moment.
1986, Tears for Fears.
Woman in Chains. See, he loves this song, Eddie. I think he's got a bit of that sadomasochism.
Sounds like it, doesn't it?
Doesn't it? Yeah.
Woman in Chains.
Well, that's the best place for him. Next to the cooker. Is this why I'm single? Because yeah, I like a woman who can cook and has got quite a lot of OCD.
Oh, I ain't even going anywhere.
As long as the woman's a good cleaner, good in the bedroom, and got OCD, and that's all that matters. Oh, and she's got a job as well. If you fit any of them categories, get in touch with me.
Just him, not me. I'm no party to any of that.
Oh, yo. Put CDs in. They're called man pants.
I heard that, right? Brave mate.
They're called man pants. Straight word of them, mate.
Yeah.
No. Get in there, woman, and get a kettle on.
No.
That's how you have to treat him. And that's, I think that's how Eddie does with his tears for fears, woman in chains.